Back for Weber. Weber will flip it on in. And now we've got a battle breaking out between the benches.
Take over, Rob. Take over.
I've got two gloves in here so far.
One is Kaleta, and the other one is Dorsett. And now they start to fire punches at one another. Kaleta and Dorsett. Dorsett got the first few in, and then Kaleta came back with a vengeance. He's running out of steam with those lifts that he's pounding in there, and finally they'll break it up.
Olay.
Down go the two linesmen.
That could be the most left-handed punches in one fight in a long time in the NHL.
That's a great job by Pat. After he made that hit initially early in the game, he's taken an awful lot of verbal abuse from Columbus here and was challenged pretty much all night. He picked the right time, the right place to get back, and he did a fine job of it.
Tell you what, Dorsett got some in early, but he was catching late.
He sure was. Count them up. How many laps? 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. I don't know how many, but quite a few, and at least half of them landed. Let's have a look exactly what happened.
Well, the only thing you don't want to be in trouble here with, he came right off the bench and got in an altercation. Now that could be something they're talking about here. That's in Kaleta.
Look at those left hands. And he nailed a few of them. If Dorsett didn't know Kaleta was a southpaw, he knows now.